didn't require some heartbreak to seek it. Find it and mine it. Things remain precious as long as they're rare. If gold could be found lying round everywhere, it'd be the lowliest of metals. It's too soft for serious use. Pretty, of course, and warm to the touch, but no longer alluring when you've handled so much. The lowliest of metals. Will you come with me through the ice and the snow? She thought for a minute, and she said, let's go. She rode ahead and I rode behind her, and all through that winter I'd lose her and find her. Our rations ran out, our horses were dead. She forgot what gold was, and I had to remind her the lowliest of metals. Prospector's shack, she lay out of her mind, describing how simple gold is to find. Just under the surface, in zigzagging veins, she said it lies there like branches of warm summer lightning. You just open a hole in the crust of the plains. She said you reach in, and it's there for the taking. Snowblind and starving, I sat by her side as the fever raged in her and the storm raged outside. She said, now we are rich. I told her the truth. All the gold we had found would not cap a tooth. And she said, these things I know without being told. We are rich in each other. What good is gold? It's the lowliest of metals. Sometimes I dream that the world is reversed. I dream that accountants are rarer than poets. That things will get better, they can't get any worse. And a rich man has nothing but dirt in his purse. And gold's the lowliest of metals. It's too soft for serious use. Pretty, of course, and warm to the touch, but no longer alluring when you've handled so much.